boy.
It's so hot. My head is burning.
Where's your hat?
I don't have one.
No hat?
If we fight, that the walls may melt so high, or falling so low, falling so low.
To be honest, I'm falling like tree pollen, and the figure of your body appears in my dreams often. It keeps me from sleepwalking. See you take my breath away, the oxygen is probably lodged in my deep consciousness. You exhale winter and breathe autumn, so when I'm with you, I am so frigid I keep falling and freeze off. But your beauty's a peacock, when you speak it's my theme song. It's so toxic I wheeze coughing, I really can't seem to stop it. Sorry not to seem awkward, but your body language just can't stop me from eavesdropping. Got me high as the treetops where the canopy greens blossom. I'll never fall like a teardrop. These are mere promises, the waterfalls ain't keeps creating this clear confidence. If the leaf starts to sink to the deep bottom, I'll leap off of it, splash. Now I gasp at the fact that we're complete opposites, and since the fog and mist is blocking this bridge, we'll steer off of it. It's the passive glance you often miss, the avalanche of opulence, of agitated awkwardness would act as if it's confidence and wrap you up with compliments. So bat your lashes faster as I latch onto your softish lips and take notice of this acid rain that often drips, a masquerade of awesomeness of love combined. And once you're mine, I'll have to say I got my wish. But until that day, we passed away and ash contains the glass sustained, and that decay is vastly flames. I have to say I'm not convinced. And that's exactly what the problem is. The walls we built were way too high, and now we're falling off of it. But at least we'll fall together and never hit the ground, because we're both caught in the pleasure. Yeah, but at least we'll fall together. The truth is I really don't think that we're falling, we're floating away like a feather.